Buying bread can certainly be confusing. So what's the difference between wheat bread and white bread? Well, it partially depends on how it's milled. To make white bread, wheat is usually passed through steel roller mills. These remove the grain's outer shell, the bran, as well as the germ at the center. What's left is the endosperm. The nutrients in wheat grain are mainly found in the bran and the germ, the very parts removed in commercial milling. So that's what white bread is. Wheat with basically all the good stuff taken out. If you buy stone ground, multigrain, or wheat bread, that doesn't necessarily mean you're getting bread with the whole grain in it either. In fact, there is no certification or USDA regulation that explains exactly what's going into your bread. In the end, if consumers want all the nutrition of whole wheats and grains, they'll need to read some labels and learn what's in the food they eat. And farmers will have to do their part too. In some parts of the country, farmers are growing identity-preserved grains. Grains that tell a story of what you're eating, how it was grown, and where. Other farmers are reintroducing grains remembered from their childhoods. Landrace wheats that disappeared from many parts of this country years ago. Carefully tended by special artisanal mills, these grains have names like Turkey Red Winter Wheat, which bakers have rediscovered and put to use, creating products with a rich history, one built on community and a place where you can know your baker and the bread he bakes. To learn more about terms like heritage grains, whole wheat, landrace, and identity preserved, visit lexiconofsustainability.com. And remember, your words can change the world.